Like when I was working on my attention, getting my attention span back before I actually cut out social media, I sort of went from TikTok to YouTube videos to TV shows to movies to books to then studying. And that worked for me. What